In this video, we're going to take you through the weekend with us of a transformation that Sunrise Earthworks did on this pastureland that hasn't been maintained for quite some time. You can see some trees here, walnut trees, which apparently are poisonous to horses, and inside of that greenery is just so many logs piled up. So over the weekend, John opened this all up, getting this pastureland ready for new horses to be brought in. So as we continue through this video, we're just going to bring you along for the fun weekend that we shared. Enjoy. Good morning. Hey, baby. Getting her greased?
Yep.
I couldn't resist here. I had to throw in a little humor. But you know, I'd be snapping a bunch of shots for my Instagram page.
Saving one turtle at a time.
Hey, I'm thinking we start a second burn pile.
This thing's burning good.
Don't know how we're gonna pull this off. There might be a dead one in there. They don't seem to have a lot of energy.
That one does. That one's got its mouth. Oh yeah. Did he get it?
He's got it, but I don't know if he can. He's getting it.
What a weird. Well, they look so weird. They're like pink.
He's getting it.
I mean, that is brand new.
the other guys aren't really coming up, sticking heads up. There's no mama coming back for them, huh?
Look at it right now, babe.
He's getting it.
Is he?
I think so.
Oh my gosh.
Oh shit, get that one. Oh shit.
The dinosaur. For real. It's one way to dig a hole when it's 100 degrees out. Best way.